Rodrigo. And then burn it in the car. But still, it takes lots of power to produce this energy, this amount of hydrogen. You need very much energy. Well, it melts the copper. It can melt copper, but in small amounts, you know. Here is a screw I found. Okay, the screw starts to glow. It warmed up before it burned my hand, so it's pretty quick, but when you go bigger size, okay, now my hands are burning, so let's take this one. The hottest spot is actually at the start, not here. Okay, this whole tube got too hot. Well, you can cut aluminium plates with it and stuff like that. I tried it before. I can show you how much power this one takes. This was at, well, basically 500 watts. And I'm producing hydrogen on demand, no pressure. So. We can try to increase the power, but still, man, 500 watt. If you have 1000 watt solar array, photovoltaic array, you know, this thing will take half of all your power. And what do you get out of it? A small flame that you're not gonna be able to cook food with even. You can cook food with 500 watt straight without converting into hydrogen. Right? Am I right? Or what? So let's increase the power. We'll see if we can increase, because the solution... Oh! Opa! 630 watt. And my inverter is getting hot, so... Let's try again. Okay, that's maximum amps. So, 800 watt, basically. Whoa! We have a noise here. This thing is still hot. This thing has become bigger, I must admit. It makes even some sound. Now it comes so much that you can burn a hole actually in this pipe. Okay, one more minute. Let's see what can we try to melt here. Something that is not hot. Fuck, everything's hot here. Let's see. Well, the pipe is getting a little bit red and my hands are burning. Okay, it's light red. Yeah. So, man, that's 800 watt of electric power. Okay. Well, you can cut iron and stuff. Yeah, let's see if this tube is getting hot. No, you can still touch here. And this one is like 10 to 12 centimeter long. Where is the heat? Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, let's see if we can melt something. Can we melt something? Let's see. Ah, let's try this key. This key. Okay, quick. I think it's chrome or what is it? Oh yeah, it's getting red. Holy cow. It's cutting through now. I'm getting blind actually. Well, this is the only good part. You can really heat up things and melt them together with 1000 watt. So that's pretty good. Fucking stupid camera, doesn't focus. Fuck. I must quit this before my buck inverter current control will blow. Okay, it's getting too hot now. The camera is acting weird. Want so much light. Well, you see, the key is still red. Yeah. This is a temporary, very safe. Let's see what we have here. 700 watt. Okay, let's cancel it. And let's see what kind of, I have all the safety gear. But let's see how it shuts off. Let's see if we're gonna have bang or what. Man, I'm closing my ears now. That was the best pick. The flame didn't even go through this pipe. That's because under this tip, let me show you, if you open this tip, okay, if you open it, there, under there, there is like a sphere with a hole, that has something to do with it. This is one hole, but inside there is another sphere with a hole. So even if you don't shut this one off, there is no bang, man. And I got pretty good arrestor, acetylene arrestors. This one is working actually. Yep. So, you have anything to say about efficiencies and stuff? Because there is no way it's efficient to to drive a car with. There is no way. If you want to save fuel, there is no way. Because the alternator, man, it has to work. It has to produce like 700 watt. And to get that power from 700 watt electrical power from mechanical, you know what I'm saying? You put a bigger load on the engine. I don't believe you save anything, it's just a scam. And people just believe it, they don't actually try. And when they try, they don't have a good measurement. They just think they did something good. I did this thing with the cooking water. I cooked water quicker with a water cooker, you know, than to cook it with the hydrogen. There is it's big difference. The simplicity lies in efficiency. With each step you lose power, or the power is gone somewhere else. So instead of converting water into hydrogen and oxygen, you can just cook your water directly with electricity. So hydrogen is not a solution for heating, unless you have some kind of, you know, too much power of solar, you know, nowhere to dump the load. You can use it to produce hydrogen and play, you know.